Because that was natural ground, eh?
Yeah, and then that's what they were calling it.
So this would have been maybe, I don't know whether even neutral ground is the right word to call it up here, but there would have been people from a lot of different areas mixing with some safety sort of thing and ease and do stuff, and there would have been sections up here that were probably even restricted amongst your own people.
Skin system?
Yeah.
Mm. Hey, like this one here, there's certain skin systems. Whoever's in that skin system comes in.
Oh, okay. So, I mean, I think too, the people's knowledge is, you know, there would have been some knowledge that was kept inside.
Mm.
And that would have been separate to everything else that was going on.
Mm.
They probably did it at the same time.
Mm.
They come through the bunya, but probably.
All the knowledge files would have got to come together, wouldn't
yes. Because I think. I think those knowledge files would have been described as their own, for want of a better another word. They've breached.
The other fellows that lived in the outskirts of tribes, eh? All the knowledge. They went to them, people went to them, they didn't go to the tribes, you know what I mean?
Well, it's amazing, like, the fire activity within here.
Yeah.
That's got to be 8 mountains off.
Oh, it's
for that size.
Hmm.
So a lot of this rock, see it a lot in within a lot of what do I call it? Little rock wells and all that.
Yeah.
Where they just kept burning away, picking those chicken out until they get
water. There's a few around here, I don't know where they are, because they get covered up with these rocks.
Yep.